Some fish use deception to capture prey. One is the anglerfish, which actually goes fishing. The foremost spine of its dorsal fin extends from its head and functions as a fishing pole. A fleshy appendage at the end of the pole is the bait. When vibrated, it looks like a wriggling worm. Prey fish attracted to this lure are swallowed up by the anglerfish.